Oracle Mobile Cloud Enterprise gives you the power of analytics to discover, engage, and grow customers with user, funnel, and retention reports. With the Integrated Campaigns feature, you can use your data insights to reach the right users fast through every stage of your customer lifecycle. Suppose you're a marketer for a company that sells phone and tablet accessories through your Easy Shopping app. Let's use analytics to explore who your users are and what they're doing in your app. When you open analytics, report categories are shown on the side menu. Click a category to build or open reports. The users category shows who's using your app. From here, discover who your loyal users are, where they're located, and when your app sees the most activity. Let's look at the data for all users. Find out how long they're in the app and their location. First, set the date range for the report. Choose All Users, then Session Duration and Country. You've got some solid interest. But the bottom line is about purchases. Funnels can help you find your conversion rates, where users are dropping off, and which products are best sellers. With studies showing most users never check out, you want to keep your users moving through the funnel towards a sale. Let's find out what percentage of new users are making a purchase. First, name the funnel and use a custom date range. Next, choose events to track, like catalog browse, add to cart, and check out. We'll also include a user completion goal. Now, click Run Report. When your data is returned, you can see which users didn't check out and what they did instead. Click the bars in the Lost Users chart to save this group as a segment for a campaign to get them motivated. You can also see what users did in each step of the funnel. Use these insights for other campaigns to target users where they're dropping off. Your Easy Shopping app is attracting buyers and helping you beat your sales goals. Excellent. But that's not the end of the story. Every marketer knows the value of repeat customers. On average, only a quarter of users become loyal customers. Create a retention report to find your returning users and other insights, like which app version or campaign is performing best. From retention, choose sign up and check out. Pick a date range to analyze and click Run Report. Retention shows how engaged your users are over time. You can display results by day, week, or month. Let's view results by week. These users are an engaged group. In retention analysis, unique groups like this are called cohorts, and this is one cohort to save as your segment for future promotions. Segments are important building blocks for reports. Analytics has both static and dynamic segments. Segments saved from funnel and retention reports are a snapshot of user behavior. These segments are static and can't be edited, but you can also create dynamic segments you can edit as your needs change. Let's create a segment of users who stop short of making a purchase. First, click Segments, then New Segment. Fill in a name and choose a date range. Then, choose the filters. We want to find users who put an item in the cart but didn't check out. Any segment you create now can be used in reports. Just choose it from the segment filters, then click Apply. If you want to change a dynamic segment, select Edit from the menu on the tile, change it, and click Update. Now that we've gathered some insights, it's time to put that data to work. How can you use analytics to help you reach your business goals? Use the segments you created to drive marketing campaigns. Just click Create Campaign, give it a name, and choose the segments you want to target. Write your message and troubleshoot it by sending it to one or more test users. Then choose Launch to send it right away. Your data insights can also be used to make improvements to your app, so your online presence is a centerpiece of your successful marketing strategy. To learn more, visit us online at cloud.oracle.com. And thanks for watching.